all he wants is a hug. Why not let him out? As constantly entertaining as it might seem to have access to memories one has no recollection of receiving, it also places me in somewhat of a predicament. This saboteur, for some reason, he conjures in my mind the color red. Thank you.
Thank you. Christ, you look worse than the last time I saw you. Though maybe you're just at a higher resolution. Oh, damn it. Note to self, never insult your last hope of survival. I just wanted to give you a word of advice. Those creepy artifacts, we don't know how they work. Or even what they do, I suppose. I saw someone get too close to one once. You probably don't want to know. I'm sure you'll be fine. Probably. I hope. By the way, if you happen to find yourself in my neck of the woods, I'm kind of trapped. It's no big deal, really. Just throwing it out there.
Oh, no. That's hardly true. They're really completely harmless. Go on, it's just like wrapping yourself up in a warm blanket. Your mind space is marbled as a line. See here, A is for alliteration. B is for bohemian. C is for carcinogenic. So many long words taking up space in my new home. Here, let me do a little spring cleaning. There, you didn't need the periodic table, did you? Thank you.
Thank you.
There, I really thought that might have been curtains. I could have sworn we remembered there being a door here before. How queer! What's in that direction? Oh, silly old me. I haven't got any hands to point with, have I? No, not that way. You sure you know where we're going? Didn't we pass the door just back there? You see? You silly Billy. It was here all along. Would you like Uncle Clarence to take the steering wheel for a while? You should see your face. This is actually gonna be fun. Perhaps I won't get you killed after all.
Thank you.
My God, he's dead! Quick, if he hasn't started to smell, give him the kiss of life. Diddums, Daddy popped his clogs. Boo bleeding who? Get on with it, will ya? Thank you. good. Yeah, more monkeys for the incinerator. Shut up. Really is quite amazing. You monkeys and your problem solving. How do you manage it with such small, singular brains? Isn't it terribly quiet not hearing the thoughts of every one of your brothers?
I didn't really expect you to bother. My lab partner's such a pessimist. Was such a pessimist. It kind of rubbed off on me. He tried to make it through to me not too long ago. I guess he's a bit late for the party. You'll have to make a quick detour over the surface next, but be careful. If the cold doesn't kill you, well, let's just say I didn't pick the safest of locales for my last-ditch survival attempt. Okay, good news. Oh, yeah. I think I've got a cure. Well, it's not really what you'd call a cure, but it should be enough to help you. I don't think I'm infected. I was careful, but I guess if you come rescue me and I'm looking at you like you're a roast chicken, I got it wrong. Sorry. That probably wasn't funny, was it? No. I suppose not. Well, I hope to see you soon.
Yeah, yeah, cures, rescue, saving the world, also cliché, also ridiculous. Do you really think you're doing the right thing? Your morality is just the lasting stain left behind by religion. Cold, you understand? I'm just trying to make you feel better. Huh. Very inefficient thing, your brain. Gives off lots of heat. Cold, you understand? I'm just trying to make you feel better. Huh. Very inefficient thing, your brain. Gives off lots of heat. Now, if I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. If I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. Is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. If I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. If I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out. Please, don't get us killed. Now, if I were you, which arguably I am, I'd be asking myself in a gormless sort of voice, did that bridge really collapse, or is my good friend Clarence just playing an hilarious jape? The answer, Monkey Man, is that I don't even know myself. One way to find out, please, don't get us killed.
Mind like a garish wallpaper. He wanted to die and
We wouldn't let him. You know, he's kind of humming up the place, if you know what I mean. Weird smell. Excuse me a minute. I'm gonna go give you a memory of him a good kicking. Okay, so, on the to-do list, find this damsel in distress, kill the bad guys, cure infection, save the world. Chances of success? Nil. Chances of survival? Well, you've got old Clarence on board, that should speak for itself. Chances of you buggering things up royally? Almost certain.
You know, you turning up here is probably the second best thing to happen to me since I've been down here. I'm reserving first place for when we get out. So, I'm not big-headed enough to think you came all the way here just to rescue me. I wasn't lying, though. I think I've worked out how to disinfect you. But, you probably saw this coming. It's not quite as simple as all that. I had to engage the failsafe on the research rooms to seal myself in here, and that means we need a key card to get me out. One of the personnel, one of the infected ones, tried to get in with a card, but I don't know where he, or where it went. Look, I need you, and, well, if you do get me out, I'll give you the biggest hug of your life.
Christ! Go here, go there, fetch dish, run me a bath. Typical broad, atypical circumstances. You think fate has anything to do with this? Fate is merely the war cry of those too scared to think for themselves.
Stay home.
drugs, there's bound to be a big old needle at the end of this. That'd be enough to put any man off. No shame in that. You don't want to catch anything. One virus is enough for anybody.
Thank you.
gas leak. Guess we won't be getting through today. Let's come back another lifetime, eh? Monkey?
never ask that employees work longer than the recommended 8-hour shift, but understands that enthusiasm for their work and dedication to the team may often motivate them to do so.
Dark, isn't it?
Echo!
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 Kinda empty. Now this is what it's like to be me, buried deep within the cavernous expanse you call a mind. You see, this is what puts me in such a bad mood. We spend all this time messing about with door codes, levers, human appendages, and it turns out, at the blink of an eye, I can just block it all out. Whoosh! Gone. Just you and me on some kind of messed up holiday. You think I can conjure up some margaritas? No? Shall we get the hell out of here, then? Well, it's hardly better, but it is more interesting. Just